It's nice to be able to bring together the worthwhile with the pleasurable. Pleasurable for the wine lover to come to Burgundy for an occasion like this, and worthwhile because some of the proceeds from this sale will go to Restaurants of the Heart, for which I'm an ambassador. There's a lot. There's 44 barrels, starting with Pouilly Fuissé and finishing with Gevrey Chambertin. And between them there's a lot of Pommard, Bon de Meursault. I can't go through them all because there are so many. Firstly, it's the most famous and the oldest charity wine sale in the world, and secondly, the wines are sold in tonneaux, roughly 100 case units. Buyers buy a tonneau of new wine, meaning from this September's harvest, and once they've bought it, it's aged for 24 months, and then they can come and pick up their bottles.